Hi there, my name is Bontlesi Khajane. Tina somli tina saspasela seat kashela. We are Disky Fresh. Hare Toma Rai.
Why it?
It was the first game, the first leg of the semi-finals. It was Cape Town City of the MTN 8. It was Cape Town City at home against Orlando Pirates. Ezimnyama nyengana se kipu mshamaka maspala za wenzuwa with the happy people. The score was 1-1. And the game was supposed to be played yesterday, but they postponed it due to weather reasons. You know what I mean? So they played today. So I got my analyst here, Opanios, Romeo. What do you make of the game, sir?
Yeah. This game was not the way, like...
It was boring.
Yeah, it was boring. It was not the way we expected to be, like...
Yeah.
Yeah, yone... Rene Shibile ebe game Pirates, and like the way, obviously, it's one Pirates and a whole lot of but... Yeah.
What do you make of the game plan?
I think Pirates, they had a game plan, but like...
I think hence they scored early.
Really, sure.
I thought like it was gonna be like 1-2-3 goals. I don't know, just something happened that kitchen, like in the middle of the park. Kamini was
Masongai.
Masongai was off. Guys, Tito was off today. I don't want to lie. Ambulance said Tembisi was off today.
But
what do you make of the game?
First half, Perete in the game about first half, but Habakhona will convert that, like Habakhona, yeah, there are chances, but like,
but there was no chances, that's the thing, there was no supply.
Bazamme, whatever, we'll pitil later, Johan, dog, bazamme, bazamanti, but like, yeah, even though, even though Basakhona will eat, but. At least they have no keeper, what you call a momentum or when they keep it draw because get away team. So,
and in hindsight, they're still in favor because they are the away team and they scored, means the away goal rule still stands. Technically, the score was 2-1.
Yeah, technically.
You know what I mean? Yeah, even though it was 1-1, but Orlando Pirates won the game because of the away goal rule.
Yeah.
So, what do you make of Relebo Hilum Fucking's goal? Individual brilliance or was it just like a lucky or whatever? Because it was a ball from Sisan. It was a two-touch goal.
And
Pirates was not playing from the back today.
Yeah, sure.
So it was not like the normal game plan of Pirates. So what do you think of the game? The goal?
But now, I think it was teamwork.
How?
Like, Bama is still there, bitch. At least they are not weak. So, like, Bama is still there.
But he still had a lot of work to do because he had to beat Tamim Keys. We're talking about a Bafana player who's a captain at Bafana as well.
Sure. But man, it's really cool. So yeah, it was brilliant goal for me. Never like.
Alright. What do you think of the reply from Cape Town City in the second half by that young guy who wrote? I'm a 2000 score today. Right? They're representing us as Disky Fresh.
The way never created the chance to get into or he but equalizer.
I just feel like Golan Pires was inviting trouble.
Hence like Rere Bonnet never seem mumuding, At least not get up like it turns into matter or for the war because like make a speculative parrot
to destroy
our sure. So, like, yeah, at least the battle looks like a woman parrot. Yeah, we don't know.
I just feel like Orlando Pirates has this in the bag. I just feel like Orlando Pirates just make things difficult for themselves. Orlando Pirates really lost,
yeah, sure.
Let's just be honest. You know what I mean? Yeah. Because they benefited from Orlando Pirates' mistakes and blunders and whatnot. Bad passes, wrong passes, hospital passes.
Chungulung,
you know what I mean? And from like, key players.
One mistake if I never convert.
What do you think of Gilberto? Did you see why Orlando Pirates bought him or not? You haven't seen anything yet.
I got back so many nicks for me.
I just feel like this guy was just like nervous today.
And
I feel like he's just like, he's very rusty, man.
Or maybe the way he's playing.
You think so?
Yeah, I mean, I'm not sure.
Because this guy's from Africa, which means he should be when he comes
yeah,
here,
sure.
He should be like a finished, polished, and yeah, ready sure. to you know,
sure,
to take defenders on to score. He didn't even take one defender on today.
What's about
he
like,
went to the post of Orlando Pirates. He went back. I wonder what was going through like his mind and stuff like that.
Some players are like where that dog. Yeah, sure. Like okay, expect the lady na kante no utoba like jolo kanu re expect ile a highly performance from what you call Masongani, but
I just feel like Tito was not in the game.
Yeah, and Knicks, you know, totally,
I just feel like he's because a confident Tito Masongani is lethal.
You
is dangerous.
Yo, dangerous.
You know what I mean?
Is Ngu is straight.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So okay, yeah. That's us from Disky Fresh. Tina Sumi Losas Pasala Sid Christian. There was just nothing to talk about this game. It was a boring game. It was a 1-1 game. It wasn't like a cup. You know, but maybe they both teams didn't want to lose the game.
Yeah,
you know
maybe, I mean? Yeah.
So maybe it was just like just do what you want to do, but just don't lose the game.
Sure.
But the real fight will be in Orlando Stadium. Escotin,
yeah, second leg.
So but I just feel like Orlando Pirates are just gonna take it. What do you think?
Yeah, I know you all.
Yeah, Orlando Pirates are gonna take it. It's gonna be Orlando Pirates in the final.
Lena nekiba file double win in Jerica, like a win.
No, yeah.
Yeah.
All right. So, okay. That's us from Disky Fresh. Thank you guys for supporting us. Make sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Road to 10k subscribers. Siyabonga. Siyasibasela sicishela re thoma
rai. Rai ke taba. Rai feel it. Rai feel it. Adi.